Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So today's video is a quick one for Microsoft Edge, and it's going to show you how to enable video super resolution. So it's a new feature to Microsoft Edge that allows you to upscale video automatically with machine learning and AI. So for the time being, it only allows upscaling to 720p, which isn't a lot, but it's still in early testing phases, so it should upscale to 1080p and 4K down the track. It's similar to the way DLSS works and AMD's FSR, but it's just incorporated into Microsoft Edge. So there are some restrictions. The first one is that you need to have your computer connected to the power, so a laptop needs to be plugged in, desktop PCs are standard. You also need to make sure you have at least a RTX 20 series card or a AMD RX 5700 series. So it does take quite a lot of GPU power. So if you don't have anything at that level or above, you're not going to be able to use this feature. So to enable it, just head on over to Edge. At the moment, it's only available in Canary, so I'm using the Canary version. It'll become available for normal Edge at some stage, so the process will be the same either way. So just go to the browser, type in Edge, /flags to go to the advanced options. That just there. Then once you're on this page, use the search flags box to search super, and it'll bring up Microsoft super resolution, little description, and just change the setting from default to enabled. Click restart at the bottom and your browser will restart and you're done. So that's enabled. That's all there is to it. As I said, it's still in testing phase and it does need a lot of hardware. So if you don't have a 20 series or 5700 series from AMD, it's not going to work for you. So a little bit limited, but not much we can do about it. Anyway, that wraps up this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next one.